On double rainbow all the way across the sky.
Fluffy made this beat.
It started from the border, now we're here. It started from the border, man. My whole.
You ready? Just.
Get back here! I'm sending the dog!
We should go to my aunt's house.
Yeah, we made it. We came to America. Can we live here?
Sure, you can stay. Hey, MTV, this is my crib. This is my king-size bed. My rocking chair. And my other king-size bed. This is my living room, and I don't know. This is my nice house home. That's my refrigerator. Full of fancy foods. My first aid kit over here. And another room for parties. Bye, Pippin, Felipe. I hope you like the place.
Bye, tia. See you next time.
Felipe, you're awake?
What, Pepe?
Hey, Felipe. Don't we need to make money to pay your aunt? And if we do, I don't know why, but I feel like I want to be a nurse.
Sure, Pepe. We get our job in the morning, okay?
Alright.
Wake up, Pepe! Pepe, wake up! You ready for work, Pepe?
Fine, let's go.
Let's go! Wow, this is a mall in America! Hey, no people,
hey,
no friends!
What's up? What do you receive there?
Hey, let's try to get a job right there! Hey,
get out of my way!
Come on, bro. We need to find a job fast. Hey, I think that's American Dance.
Hey, dude, you got dollars?
Oh, man, I'm broke.
Dude!
We still gotta find it.
Dollar, please.
I told you I don't got no money, homie.
Give me a dollar.
No tengo.
I want a dollar.
No tengo.
Give me a dollar.
We're looking for jobs, man.
No, I don't care what
you... Wow, America's crazy and fun.
We should make a taco stand.
Oh yeah!
Tacos, tacos, night night day. Get them all that high.
Why don't we have any customers? I think we should get a new job. Maybe like help old people.
So, Pepe and Felipe go looking for new jobs. So, they find random person, they ask, they get a job. Now, for Pepe's point of view.
Hey, so you giving out jobs to help old people?
Yeah, I guess. I mean, you guys can come tomorrow. I'll have an old person waiting for you.
All right, Pepe, we ready for the job?
Yes.
Okay. See you then, homie. Hey, Pepe, you ready for the job?
Yes.
We gotta attend this food. Alright, be cool. How you doing, sir?
Okay.
So, how you feeling?
Yeah, very good. My grandkids have to call me forever.
So, how's your wife?
still dead. He died 3 months ago.
Oh, do you need anything?
Get out of here.
Whoa, what happened? Is he okay?
I hope I fall and I can't turn up.
He should have got life alert.
So Felipe doesn't feel left out. We're gonna make his point of view.
Now, for Felipe's point of view.
So what do you think of the job?
Man, I think we should quit. I can't handle this anymore.
You're so right. Okay. So we need to find a job for me. Oh my God, babysitting.
I know I'm babysitting to get this job.
Can't you guys be more mature?
Taxes.
Bruh, I quit.
No, don't leave.
Spare change.
Tacos, 99 cents. Get one.
A clean board. $5, okay? We need the money.
Fine.
Pepe and Felipe get their money. They're happy! So they're walking down the street.
Every day when you're walking down the street, and everybody that you meet has an original.
Wait, how do we split a dollar?
I already know.
Cha-ching.
Oh, that makes perfect sense. Do it.
Okay. Dinero! I told you we could split it 4 quarters. What do we do with this money now? We rich.
What do you think we should buy now?
It was at this moment Felipe realized he messed up.
No! 4 quarters.
How are you boys doing today?
No, that was our life savings. I can't go back to smelling lemon flesh.
Oh, you boys seem like wealthy trained businessmen, so how about I offer you guys a job?
We'll take it.
So, Pepe and Felipe get new jobs. They become businessmen. They start selling stuff and make millions.
This pill will give you eternal life. Trust me, I have eternal life. So does my friend, Pepe. Ready, civilian?
Yes.
Eternal life. Don't worry, he'll wake up and he have eternal life. This would only cost 99999. Okay, it's a good one.
Has this ever happened to you? Yes. Okay then, buy a new product. It's called the Mega Pencil. You can do everything with it. Everything.
Listen to our satisfied customers.
This pencil is amazing.
This product
is amazing.
You can get this product for 3 easy payments of $99.99. Plus shipping and handling. Ching.
We finally made it big time, homie. We're rich. After those commercials aired out, we got the money.
Okay. Pepe? Hey Pepe, you should go get some food. There's nothing in the fridge.
Okay.
Sir, do you have any idea why I pulled you over today?
Yes.
Why?
Yes.
Have you been using any illegal substances today, sir?
Yes.
I'm gonna have to ask you to step out of the car, sir.
No, stop arresting me. Stop arresting me.
Not that cool.
Oh, good day. Hi, my name is Victor, and I have lots of money, lots of money.
You have lots of money now, dude?
Give me
$1. Give me $1, dude.
Oh, yeah.
Give me $1.
I'm broke, homie.
What?
Well, I lost them. But I was always saying, I became rich, rich. Now I own this factory. Yeah, look at that. Workers out there, you know. But even though Pepe got deported, I'ma miss him. And he's still gonna be close nearby in my heart. But I'm still rich. See?
Wait a minute, why go over the fence when I can go under it?
Ah, it's stuck.
I'm never getting out of here.
Why don't you please just speak English? Maybe I can understand you.
Cuando crucé la frontera, se lo prometí a mi viejecita sacarla de la pobreza. Me quemaban las noches de frío, por poquito me ahogaba en el río. Y aquellos que sufrieron lo mismo, les dedico este corrido.
Mula, make that money.
Felipe, Felipe, they may have made it back.
No.
That's my Pepe!